like, what kind of food do I feed Pharaoh? And it also make so if I'm not preying Pharaoh's food, like using organic like vegetables and fruits and stuff like that, I always like give him these. I like the Plum Organics brand. This is probably the only one that I like for Pharaoh to have from Plum, which is like the pear, purple, carrot, and blueberry. And then I love the Happy Baby brand of foods. Like Pharaoh loves like apples, pumpkin, and carrots, apples, blueberry, and oats. And he loves the apples, kale, and avocado. And I thought, yeah. And then green beans, spinach, and hair. So this is what I love to give to Pharaoh. So typically, like in the morning, he'll have like the apple, blueberry, and oats one for like breakfast. And then like for afternoon lunch, he'll either have like the apples, pumpkin, and carrots, or sweet potato, carrots, and something else that comes in the orange pack. And then for dinner, like apples and kale, and then also like chicken. But I haven't really found like an organic brand that has like the organic chicken for Pharaoh, so I'm still on the hunt for that. But if anything, I know it's like this one brand, I forgot. I probably have to see what I'm talking about, but yeah, so I think it's this one brand. Is it Happy Baby? I think that has something with like the organic chicken and like vegetables together. I'm not too sure, but that's what I'll probably give Pharaoh for like meat wise for chicken, because I don't want him to have like any turkey or anything like that. I would probably just prefer Pharaoh to have like just chicken as his meat. Hey guys, so today is Wednesday, so Pharaoh and I, we are about to head on down to the beach, and we're just gonna take a nice stroll on the beach today. It's supposed to be really nice out today, so we're just gonna do a nice stroll on the beach today, and Pharaoh's gonna have frozen yogurt for the first time ever, you guys. So are you excited? Yeah. So yeah, so I'm super excited for that, so we cannot wait to do that. So we're gonna go ahead and head on out.
So you get in your pool.
You get in the pool. You excited, Papa? Are you excited, Papa? TJ Maxx.